my job was that I was going to be a teacher and a coach. I was going to do the best job I could possibly be. And maybe that would rub off on the kids. And maybe that's what we try and teach everything in education. Be the best person you can possibly be. Do it right. And follow the rules. And just go at it. That's the best way.
Jackson goes out. Ward goes out. And
look at Coach Osmond, so like we was talking about, you know, when we grew up as little kids at elementary school, our dream was to go up and play basketball at Abeyta.
I remember Coach Osmond, I wouldn't have done accomplished the things I accomplished back then, because he was a good coach.
See, he was like a father figure to me. He meant a lot to us. He meant a lot to the community. He used to ride through the community a lot just to see us. He'd come out to some of the parks and hang out and watch us play. And he did a lot for us as far as helping us become the individuals that we are today.